Pueblo police are looking for a man who shot a man in the back behind a school this morning. Francisco Antonio Fresquez, also known as Tony, was just identified by police this afternoon. The man police say he shot was walking into work at school when it happened. Fresquez should be considered armed and dangerous.